بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. This is your brother Abu Bakr from Sydney, Australia. I just wanted to take a minute from my time just to explain to you the importance of Islamic education to our children through media. If one wants to focus on the Quranic stories that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala speaks of in terms of the prophets and how they used to address their children, find the case of Ya'qub alayhi salam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says about him, أَمْ كُنْتُمْ شُهَدَاءِ إِذْ حَضَرَ يَعْقُوبَ الْمَوْتِ إِذْ قَالَ لِبَنِيهِ مَا تَعْبُدُونَ مِنْ بَعْدِهِ. يعني Allah عز وجل, he says to us, when death presented itself to Ya'qub, يعني when Ya'qub alayhi salam is about to die, his kids are around him and he says to them, مَا تَعْبُدُونَ مِنْ بَعْدِي, what are you going to worship after me? يعني in other words, Ya'qub alayhi salam's concern for his children after his death is their deen. What are you going to worship? Who are you going to worship after me? In other words, that was his concern. Luqman alayhi salam, he gives advice to his son. He says to him, Ya bunay, la tushrik billah, inna shirka la dhulmun azim. He goes on to say, Aqim as-salah, wa'mur bil ma'ruf. He gives him a whole lot of advice that is mentioned in Surah Luqman. What is the purpose of all this for? Allah Azza wa Jalla is teaching us that the concern of the prophets, what they had is they held a religious concern for their children. And so in a time and an age and a day in what we live now, and of course our children are exposed to a lot of media, a lot of TV, and a lot of corruption is on TV, and Allahu A'lam, and God only knows what your children are watching and what they learn and what they see on TV day after day. Not only that, but even in society generally, when they go out to the park or in the malls or in the shopping, what they see, and no doubt there's a lot of corruption, there's a lot of filth out there. And so if we don't provide for our children something that is alternative to all this corruption, then most definitely we're going to lose them in their deen aspect, which is the most important thing we're supposed to look after. You're not supposed to see what your child will become after your death. What is he going to be in the future? What his life is going to be? That's all, يعني, supplementary stuff on the side. The main thing as Muslims we're taught through the Quran is to show concern for their deen. And in a world and age where it's just media has gone all over the place and it's become really viral, that means we're supposed to only present our children and show them something that connects them to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, like Islamic shows that onefokids.tv presents on their website and on their platform. So I do beg you and I encourage you all to go after and behind this project, subscribe. The website is onefokids.tv, and inshallah ta'ala, Allah Azza wa Jal rewards you for your intentions and for your encouragement and for your motivation. And by the way, this, your subscription will keep the brothers going for years and years to come, so that they can produce beneficial material for your children in the future. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept the project, and we ask him subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept your intentions and to accept your donations. إِنَّهُ لِيَذَلِكَ الْقَادِرُ عَلَيْهُ وَصَلَى اللَّهُ وَسَلَّمُ وَبَارَكَ عَلَى نَبِيِّنَا مُحَمَّدْ وَعَلَى آلِهِ وَصَحْبِهِ أَجْمَعِينَ.